sleeping. Bitch! Day off. Fucking phone.
Michael, I know this is the day your father and you go on your camping trip. I'm so sorry you're going without him. Don't be afraid to come visit. We are still family. Don't worry about the store. I'll take care of it while you go on your trip. Your father will be there with you in your heart. Just have fun. Be safe. Bye, Michael.
Mr. Storm, this is George from the bank. I know you're going through a rough time right now, losing your father. You still got responsibilities to do. We did not get last month's check. I don't want to see you lose your father's store. Call me back or come to the bank so we can figure this situation out.
Thank you. camera in. Ah, here's a good spot. Fucking A.
Fix his camera. There we go. Now it's working.
Oh, look at that big ass deer right there.
Oh shit, I think I missed it.
Yeah, it looks good.
Sorry, I mean, next weekend we can plan something, we can get a hotel room or something. Yeah. Hello? 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 I can't even get a signal around here. Hello? Yeah, I ain't getting a signal. Can I call you back a little later? Yeah, I promise. I'll call you. Yeah, I'm just trying to, you know, get through this weekend so me and you can spend some time together. Yeah, I miss you too. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Oh. Fucking signal, man. Yeah, I'll call you later. What am I going to do? Man, my sister got to call me at the worst time.
Thank you.
dad just took me in a deep spot. Yeah, Dad. We're here. Great spot. Dad, this is an awesome spot, Dad. That's fish. Dad, it's not the same route you hear, Dad. I miss you so much. It's all my fault. Just can't believe you're gone. This is not the same route you being here. Dad, I remember the story. You stay all the time trying to scare me. You just try to scare me. It doesn't work. You stay a lot better than me. But you had this same thing always told me, there's a dark mist, dark shadow used to come and kill. And then you come out of nowhere, landing on your face. Had to spook me out since I was a little kid, same story all the time. Well, I know it's not real. I don't exist. But I miss you, Dad. I miss you. I miss you so much. The fire was for you, Dad. You did a better job. Can't even like talk to you again. I wish I could talk at least one time. I just wish I could talk to you again. Hello? Hello? I can't hear you. Hello, I hear you. Stop talking. I can hear you. Hello? Hello? Hello, I can't hear you. Oh well. Doesn't matter. Keep drinking all night. Ugh. blanket for sleep in the tent. You know what? I can't see. Not the same. I don't think Roland is out either. My God. Oh, that was not comfortable sleeping there. Oh, man. I'm out of beer. Oh, shouldn't have slept there at all. Oh. What the heck? What the heck? Who did this to my tent?
Garrett, what the fuck? Come on! What the fuck is going on? Who the fuck did this to my fucking tent? Motherfucking guys, damn it! Fucking! What the fuck? Show your fucking face! Show it! I'm fucking around! Come on! Hey, play this fucking shit! Leave this! Show your face! Where are you?
Coach is saying, listen to me. You can do this, Michael. You can win. You can beat this guy. I believe in you. I told you never give up. As long as you're breathing, you can survive anything. Hold on. Remember this. No matter what, I'm proud of you. We'll be right back.
It's Mass Masses. What's up? Oh, hey, honey. Yeah, I gotta run by the woods here. The captain had me check something out. The drunk guy we booked last night rumbling around about something like trying to kill him. Yeah, who knows? Enough about that. So, what are you wearing? Sounds good. Oh, shit. I lost signal.
I'm down here doing some kind of Christmas thing. Yeah, just setting up for Christmas. Yeah, they're all doing all this Christmas stuff for everything now. Yeah, I know, usually my dad's doing this, but I kind of bailed out this year. I know, I shouldn't stop everything just for that, but it's not the same without him. Not the same at all without them all. We got the walls for us. Alright, I'll let you get back to work, okay? Let's talk to me again. Yeah, bye. Devin's saying this is always a great view. It's just awesome.
I should use the keys and actually try to turn them. It won't start in. That's what I'm saying.
What's up, man?
Thanks for showing up, man. My car ain't working. I don't know what's going on with it.
Is it the battery?
I think it's my alternator. But I need a ride. Can you give me a ride?
Where are we going?
I'll explain to you in the car. You're ghost riding right now.
You're just going to leave me blind.
Yeah, as I do. But I much appreciate it, man.
All right, man.
All right, Greg. I'll take you up there, all right?
I appreciate you, man. My truck wouldn't start.
I'll take you up there. You know, I don't want to be up there. You heard about the situation, right?
No, but you said you've been there before, so you know more of it than I do. I don't even know where it's at. So
I'm going to park, put my far away from it.
You don't have to come. I mean, I'll just go and figure it out. And if I can't figure it out, you can just... We figure it out when we get there. Appreciate this. I know you don't want to be there, but that's where I left my brother, you know. That's where he's at. It's the last known whereabouts, and I want to figure out where he's at.
I knew you said something, but you searched his phone up, and that's where the last location was cell phone at.
Yep. And I need to find him.
All right, you know I really don't want to go up there, man. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know, but I appreciate you doing it for me, man. My truck wouldn't start. You don't have to come in, man. Wait in the truck.
That's what I'm actually doing. I'm sitting in the truck, man. I'm not going anywhere.
How far is this place?
We're coming up there now. I don't really want to be here, dude. But you found us today. Your brother's location of his cell phone. I'm staying.
I need to find my brother.
Alright, we're heading up there now, man. I'm parking far away. I'm not parking near where I was at. I know you got my mail, so I told you all about it in the mail. I'm parking far away from where it's at.
And this is where it's at.
Yep. Parking far away, that's why I'm backing up right now, man. Alright, man.
Alright.
I'll be here, I'll be sitting far away from the woods.
So where do I gotta go? Where do I gotta go to get in there?
Just go around those trees over there and just keep at the entrance right over there.
Right around there?
Yeah.
Looks like somebody's here camping or hunting already. Alright, man, I'll see you when I get back.
Alright, man, I'll be here. Not going in there at all.
you just come on, just... And why does he have to come here? Why do I have to come? I don't want to be here at all. I don't want to be here. Oh man, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
gotta be some kind of footprint.
Come on! Need a signal! I gotta get a hold of him. I don't know where the fuck he's at! Fuck with that. Come on, dude. Come on, give me a signal! Give me a signal! Come on, motherfucker! Where the fuck is he?
What's up with the signal here? I need to get hold of Michael. He needs to show. He knows these woods better than I do. Gotta be a signal somewhere. This phone's not working. Rings once and goes to voicemail. Now I'm losing all my signal again. I couldn't get a signal, man. Yo, I'm trying to get a hold of you.
How come your phone's not working?
I don't have a signal out here.
Oh. All right, well, what are we doing? Are we going to find my brother?
I'm not going these woods.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I'm not going.
You got this. We've been in the court for how long? I'm afraid of woods. Let's do it.
All right, but if anything happens, we're out.
Anything happens, this is going to happen. My brother is in here somewhere, dude. I gotta find my brother.
I don't like you keep looking at. Be prepared.
Now you got me nervous.
Come on, man. I don't want to be here, dude.
Well, I need to find my brother.
Look, 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 look.
saw something go. Come on, man. We just got to get out of here.
Dude.
We got to get out of here.
My brother.
There's something.
We got this, man.
Dude, you don't understand, dude. Dude, no, I see something.
Here.
Man, I don't know, man.
I still don't know about this, dude. Well, I got to find my brother, man. Who's that?
I don't know about this, man.
What was that?
Dude, the X is right there, man. Don't point the gun at me.
Dude, I'm shooting everything right now.
Dude, I don't even have a weapon. I don't know how well this is going to work, but it's going to work. I need something better than this. Really, I do. Come on, man.
Let's do this! just a shell. I have fought in the flesh and blood. I commanded an army through it all. I have given my heart for a moment of glory. In the end, as we fade into the night, who will tell the story of your life? And who will remember your last goodbye? 'Cause it's the end, and I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to die. Sin, I still want.